And good morning, everybody. Meteorologist John Haverfield here. We're looking at lots of sunshine as we look off to the south from our brand new Renaissance Hotel Air Covered Solutions camera. As you can see, 169 and 71st Street looking good this morning. Beautiful blue skies out there as well. We're looking at some thunderstorm and rain activity towards central Arkansas, but that will stay out there. We're looking at plenty of blue sky here across eastern Oklahoma. High pressure in control for us. As you can see, Alberto down to our south and east. Luckily, the effects from Alberto staying off to our east. But again, if you have plans down toward the Gulf Coast states, definitely want to keep an eye out for that. We'll talk about that here in just a second. For us, things looking pretty calm, pretty hot already in the upper 70s here across the metro, heating up quickly thanks to that sunshine. It's 78 now downtown, 75 Owosso, the same in Broken Arrow and Coweta, 75 in Okmulgee, 76 down toward McAllister. With time this afternoon, our heat index values warming into the upper 90s. These are our feels like temperatures, so it'll feel more like 98 degrees by the afternoon. The same goes for tomorrow afternoon, heat index values well into the 90s. And before Memorial Day as well, heat index values once again in the mid to upper 90s. So it's important to stay hydrated out there. Make sure you're applying plenty of sunscreen as well. The heat will continue to build into our region over the next several days. Already pretty sweltering down to our south and west. And West Texas, they're going to see some triple digits later on this afternoon. So hour by hour now, if you plan on maybe grilling out, great weather for that. Temperatures warming into the mid 80s by lunchtime, by 1 o'clock, upper 80s. Highs today around 93 by 3 o'clock. Our record high for today, 94 degrees. So getting very close to that. I don't think we're going to break it, but again, getting into that record territory heat wise as we head through the afternoon. Perfect weather for the lake, though. Here's a look at the current levels. We're looking at highs tomorrow back in the mid 90s. With light south winds and mostly sunny skies again. Great weather to soak up the sun in any of the area lakes as we head through the weekend. Now here's a look at subtropical storm Alberto, again just west of Cuba now. It will continue to strengthen into a tropical storm as we head toward early parts of next week into the middle parts of next week as well. So if you have any summer vacation plans heading over toward Destin or the Pensacola area, even parts of Mississippi, Louisiana, Alabama, do be aware that Alberto will likely track into that region, spreading some very heavy rain, some gusty winds, possibly isolated tornadoes as well. The effects from Alberto, though, will stay east of us. We will stay dry over the next few days. Our next rain chance comes on Wednesday evening into early Thursday morning. That's when a thunderstorm complex could move through our area. But right now, chance of that happening on the low side. We'll keep an eye on it. Highs today, lower to mid-90s, a hot and humid afternoon. The next several days, the heat sticks around 94. For Sunday and Monday, Memorial Day into the lower 90s. By midweek, there's that slight chance for thunderstorms midweek. And then 98 by Friday as the heat dome, the ridge of high pressure, strengthens down to our south. And we're going to get close to triple digits as we head toward next weekend. So summer off to an early start. And the hurricane season, or at least the tropical storm, tropical system season, off to an early start as well. So it's kind of like we skip spring, right, and we jump right into summer.
Far too early, right?
Yes, it feels like it's way too early to talk about triple digits. So feeling more like July outside this afternoon.
Right, but it's good for this weekend. Memorial Day, people are going to be barbecuing, yeah, out at the lake. So.
That's right. Perfect lake weather. That's